Seorang pelajar Malaysia yang ditikam 13 kali oleh tiga remaja di Nottingham pagi semalam waktu tempatan kini dilaporkan stabil. Insiden berlaku apabila mangsa Ahmad Izzat Ahmad Mazni dilapor dalam perjalanan ke rumah rakannya yang berdekatan. Memetik laporan Nick Zakirah, pengerusi Kelab UMNO Nottingham menerusi laman Facebooknya, akibat tikaman itu Ahmad Izzat terpaksa menerima 11 jahitan. Sehubungan itu bagi membantu mangsa, Kelab UMNO Nottingham mengambil inisiatif mengumpul bantuan dan derma untuk Ahmad Izzat. Bantuan boleh dihulurkan di akaun yang tertera. Dan dalam pada itu, mangsa Ahmad Izzat Ahmad Mazni ketika dihubungi Astro Awani memberitahu dia bersyukur kerana terselamat dalam kejadian itu. Dia bagaimanapun tidak menyangka insiden buruk itu berlaku ke atasnya kerana sebelum ini dia beranggapan situasi di tempat awam pastinya selamat di negara dunia pertama itu.
I was going to get my dinner and then I was walking through a path that leads me to Derby Road from Nottingham Jubilee Campus. And then that's when I saw the street boys just loitering around that pathway, lah, that slightly. And they stopped me, one of them stopped me and asked me what was the time. So I just looked at my watch and next thing I know they were already circling me and just started asking for everything that I've got. And one of them took out a gun, I think, but I think it was a fake gun. They started stabbing me again and again. I actually saw some few residents just, you know, getting back from their work and getting into their houses, but I think they just, you know, they don't want to interfere or something, I don't know. Even some of us here pun still, like I said, like, still macam, oh, it's okay for me to walk alone at night because I'm in England, so no way I'm going to get mugged, you know. Some of us think that way, like, not of us feel. So it shows that how risky it is. To be completely honest, I'm just worried about all the first year students because I'm still in my first year, right? Yeah. And I didn't know that, you know, this, you're not supposed to do this, you're not supposed to do that. And I've been walking through that road many, many times before and I've never seen anything like this. So my biggest concern is for all the first year students because we're still new here and we still have that mentality of, okay, we're in a Western civilization, so yeah, everything is safe here, permits are so low, you know, the typical mentality of that is actually quite worse than Malaysia.